In this video, I will show you how to change language in Sims 4 on EA app. And please, don't kill the messenger after you see this. For now, it looks like the only method. Okay, open your EA app. Go to your library, or here on the left side, find Sims 4. Mine is on Steam, connected on EA, but I don't have it installed. On your Sims, you will have these three dots. So click on it, and you will have option uninstall. And yes, you will have to use uninstall option. It will be good that you back up your save files, but I won't guarantee that it will work, and that your progress will be saved after you install the game again. As I research all over the internet, this is the only option to change Sims 4 language. After your game is uninstalled, you will select to download and install it again. And before that, you will have option to change install location, and also to select language. Click here on Change, and select desired language. After that, click Next, and follow installation procedure. As I said, this is pretty absurd, that you have to uninstall and download the whole game again, just to change language, but don't blame me for that, I am just here to show you how to do it. If this video helped you, and you are mad after seeing the method, please hit that like button, and subscribe with the bell on for more useful gaming guides. Until next video, stay safe, and I'll see you all.